knows what evil lurks in the heart of game. The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Play the Amiga video. Tonight I play the game Cabaret Asteroids, and this is another one that was recommended by someone I can't remember. Sorry for that. And yeah, it's an asteroid clone, and it looks pretty decent, I have to say. Looks pretty much like the original asteroids, but I'm not sure if didn't the original original asteroids have colored overlays. And I think this runs at a higher resolution mode. So not 320 by 200, or this looks like PAL. It's definitely PAL. So it's 320 by 256. Don't quote me on that. But I think it's 640 by 226. It's not interlaced. But I have to admit, I did enjoy the Hemorrhoids game more. Shit. Holy shit, that UFO is really hard to get. Ah, oh, fuck. I should have warped out of that. Ah, shit. Yeah, warping is not always the best idea. And why is there only one asteroid left after I died? Yeah, but it's a playable. Very playable asteroid clone. Probably the closest to the arcade. And it really uses the entire screen on a PAL Amiga. And yeah, since this is a television, I have no means to adjust the picture so that I can see everything. You could do that on an Amiga monitor. And I wonder if these are actually vectors. Or if they used sprites that look like vectors. I think the Amiga could do both. But I don't know if it technically made any sense to really use vectors on the Amiga. Or if it was easier to just use sprites. Yeah. It's not a bad game, but I actually prefer Hemorrhoids, and I would never think that I would say that. Hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.